Hello students, welcome back to Narayana Digital Classes. Today we will be solving the assignment number 36 on the topic atomic structure. Let's move on to the assignment. Here the first question: according to Sommerfeld's atomic model, the electrons revolve around the nucleus indefinite, right? So we know that in an atom, electrons are revolving around the nucleus in a circular paths, in a discrete paths, right? So different scientists has proposed different paths. Like Sommerfeld also proposed electron revolve around the nucleus in a distinct elliptical orbits, right? For example, this is a nucleus. So around the nucleus, the electron will revolve in discrete paths. That paths are generally called as orbits. So according to Sommerfeld, the discrete paths are in the shape of elliptical, in the shape of elliptical orbits. So the correct option is first option. Let's move on to the next question. Here the question: the angular momentum of the electron in an elliptical orbit will be quantized, and which is the integral multiple of h pi 2 pi, where h equal to Planck's constant and h pi 2 pi. So the correct option is third option. Let's move on to the next question. Here the question: elliptical orbits are defined as h by 2 pi, that we just now we discussed, right? H by 2 pi equal to n by k, where n equal to length of major axis and k is length of minor axis. So here n represents the orbit number, that is principal quantum number, so that is the length of the major axis. For example, if you see the elliptical orbit, the horizontal line is major axis and vertical is minor axis, and this one is the major axis. Major axis. So major axis represented by n and minor axis represented by k. So which indicates that k is azimuthal quantum number. The k is azimuthal quantum number. So each and every principal quantum number have its own azimuthal quantum numbers, right? So the correct option is third option. Clear? Let's move on to the next question. Here the question: when n equal to k, the orbits become, right? So where n equal to principal quantum number and k equal to azimuthal quantum number. So according to Sommerfeld, the electron revolving around the nucleus in elliptical paths, right? So for this one k equal to k, and this one k equal to 2, and this orbit is k equal to 3. So these are the orbits which is present in the M shell, right? Where principal quantum number n equal to 3, right? If n equal to k, then the orbit will become circular. See, here k equal to 3 and M shell's principal quantum number n equal to 3. See, both are equal, then the orbit will become the circular. So the correct option is first option. Clear? Let's move on to the next question. Here the question: number of elliptic orbits in an orbit. number of elliptical orbits in an orbit. So which is we can find by using the formula, that is n minus 1, where n equal to principal quantum number. Principal quantum number which represents the orbit number. The n equal to principal quantum number which represents the orbit number. So the correct option is third option. I hope you understand very well. With this, I come to the end of the session. Thank you very much.